to keep the faith he placed in me with grace and might of chivalry.